Here you see a new, similar to the past, but still a different Iranian drone, which is an absolute game changer. It could be called the bomber UAV among Iranian combat drones, but has not been well known and popular like other models. Kaman 22 of the Iran's army have some unique features that makes it totally different from other smaller or even bigger UAVs in Iran. Hi everyone, I'm Shafi and welcome to the new episode of Polit Affairs. This time we're going to take a look at a new Iranian drone. Iran's army unveiled Kaman 22 last year, and it has been used in a number of drills so far. This UAV has an endurance which far exceeds those of its rivals in the USA Air Force, like the MQ-1 Predator or MQ-9 Reaper. The new drone closely resembles the two American aircrafts as well as the Chinese Wing Loong series. Kaman 22 reportedly has a range of almost 3,000 kilometers and a very high endurance of up to 24 hours. And it's not the first Iranian drone reportedly designed to operate at such ranges. For comparison, the American Predator and Reaper have ranges of 1,240 kilometers and 1,850 kilometers, while the range of Chinese Wing Loong lies between the two. This big boy has a wingspan of 20 meters and a length of 11 meters. There is one factor though that makes the Kaman 2020 different from other Iranian drones. It can carry up to 300 kilograms of munition. It's also the first drone in Iran which can carry heavy laser-guided bombs. While many major new weapon systems in Iran have been fielded exclusively by the country's Revolutionary Guard Corps, which is responsible for the large majority of overseas military operations, Kaman 22 appears to be intended for the country's Air Force and was developed and used by Iran's army. Commander of the Islamic Republic of Iran Air Force, Brigadier General Aziz Nasirzadeh, stated regarding the new aircraft's capabilities, Kaman 22 is capable of carrying all types of payloads with very long flight duration, has the ability to identify, monitor and collect information and photograph distant targets. Kaman 22 is hardly the first Iranian drone to closely resemble the American Predator's design, with the Shahed 129 having a similar appearance and having been combat tested intensively against insurgent groups in Syria to support Iranian forces engaged there. Iranian drones have proven highly capable in combat conditions before in Syria, Yemen, in Iraq, Persian Gulf, even in Africa. Although Iran's defense sector is overall considered unremarkable, drones are considered as its most outstanding strength, Kaman 22 will likely form a cheaper counterpart to the designs such as Shahed 191 and was shown carrying 4 Sadid guided bombs. Also, it can use the Balaban glide bombs. The use of guided munitions is an effective force multiplier which allows Iranian forces to strike much more precisely and thereby reduce the need for deploying large numbers of aircrafts. Although the United Nations arms embargo on Iran was lifted in October 2020, and Iran has since been expected to place orders for new classes of high-end manned aircrafts, the strength of the country's domestic industry for producing drones has provided an effective alternative which has somewhat reduced its need for the new foreign-made fighter aircrafts. Thanks for watching. There are also dozens of other videos on similar issues on my channel, so don't forget to check them out, to subscribe, to share your opinion in the comments.